Hi guys, so how to make money on Fiverr in 2020, guys. So what I have done is that all the pitfalls, Fiverr was where it happened for me, you know, when I started out online trying to find out how to make money online and all that. Fiverr was where it all happened for me. Now what I did was that I went on Fiverr, I made a lot of mistakes, right? I fell, I got up again, had my account banned and everything. So what I have done through the holiday was that I took my time and prepared a course answering all the questions that you guys have ever asked me about Fiverr and everything. So I answered all the questions. And what I have done is I have prepared an amazing course, right? A course that will actually teach you, take you by the hand from, you know, opening your account, how to open your account correctly, you know, how to set up your gig, everything that you need to know about Fiverr. A lot of persons have already taken advantage of this course and they are winning, guys, and they are winning. So what I want to do right now is to take you to my screen. So I'll show you this course. We'll do a workshop and I'll show you how to actually navigate this course and make a killing on this wonderful platform called Fiverr, guys. And my intention is for you to win. And what I do on this channel is literally take you by the hand and show you how to win. That is why I'm going to show you guys how to make money on Fiverr in 2020. These are things that I have tried, right? And if you know me on this channel, you know that... Sorry, guys. If you know me on this channel, you know that what I do basically is I try things out. It works. And I come to this channel and I tell you, this is how you do it. So you don't have to make the same mistake that I've made myself, right? So that said, let's jump right into my screen and let me show you guys how to make money on Fiverr in 2020, guys. Let's go. But before we do that, if you are here to subscribe to my channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell notification button. Now, what that bell button does is that, and when you hit it, whenever I drop awesome videos like this one, YouTube notifies you that Gerald just dropped another awesome video. And you can jump right in, watch this video, and take advantage of the offer, you know. And some of my videos actually come with free giveaways, right? So if you are the first to watch, then you most likely will be getting that giveaway, guys. So that's it. Let's jump right into my screen and let me show you guys how to make money on Fiverr in 2020. So guys, I'm just gonna go to the complete fiverrcourse.com. Right, and just let it load. So this is it right here, guys. So this is the most complete blueprint you'll ever need to start and scale a profitable online business as a Fiverr seller. So this course is actually targeted at Fiverr sellers, right? So all you need to do is just come here and play this video and watch. I don't think there's any need for me to do that right now. I just click on get me started. But before we do that, let's look at a few things right here. So let me ask you a question. If you could wake up on random morning, say in a Monday morning, and you're about 10-20% queuing and waiting for to buy your services on Fiverr, you know, that's basically what we all want, right? That's how to actually make money on Fiverr. When you have like a lot of queues, that's when you make a killing on Fiverr.com as a seller, right? So it's important. Right? And so I created this video with Daniel, this course. Me and Daniel, we created this course, you know, to actually help you guys navigate Fiverr from our experiences, you know, this experience that we've made on Fiverr, personal experiences, right? So, and you know, there are a lot of people that will try to sell courses to you for $2,000, $1,000 and everything, you know, and you don't get any value from it. Yes, I was there. Because I bought some of those courses where I was trying to learn these things, they post with fancy cars and everything, you know, some of those things are fake, right? So what we have done is that we have, from our personal experiences, we pulled out, you know, things that we did to record success, and we've put it inside this course to help you, right? So so here's what you get inside the course. Module 1, you set up, right? Inside this module, this is where you learn how to navigate the course and everything, you know, like we took our time to actually show you this. In module 2, knowing and choosing what to sell, we explained how to decide what you want to sell on Fiverr, and the Fiverr gig ideas and everything that you need to do on Fiverr to actually make money on Fiverr. So this video too is very important if you're actually looking to make money on Fiverr. This video, Fiverr gig ideas, okay, just search for Fiverr gig ideas, you know, that's just it will this video right here, right? So just search for Fiverr gig ideas and watch this video also. It will help you understand what you need to sell, what you can sell on Fiverr, and you know, the potential that it actually does have to for you to make money online, right? And this is 2020, it matters what you do, right? People say that the failure to plan life is a plan to fail. So if you fail to plan 2020, you're already planning to fail. So this is a good way to get started, right? Personal development, learn. So our module 3, the setup. In this module, we'll walk you through the steps and what you have to take to set up Fiverr account, seller profile, Fiverr gigs in a professional manner. Now, it matters how you set up your account. A lot of persons call me and say, Gerard, I've not been making any money on Fiverr. I've been on Fiverr for this amount of time. I've not been making any money, and blah, blah, blah. And what I tell them is, send me your user profile. And when I look at a user profile, it becomes an issue, right? I find out a lot of things that, you know, that they're doing wrong, you know? And there was this young woman that contacted me a while ago. And I had to go through her account and help her set up her account, you know, like review her Fiverr account. And I made a video while I was doing it. After that, her sales skyrocketed. Yeah, this one, right? Her sales skyrocketed. So maybe you should consider watching this video too, right? So you know, so that's what we did right here, telling you how to set up your account, set up your profile, Fiverr gigs in a professional manner. It matters how you position yourself, right? Branding is very important. And that's what we try to tackle in this particular module, the setup, right? And in module 4, getting traffic and sales, yeah? So we also showed you how to get traffic, because traffic is very important. Anything you're doing online, if there's no traffic, forget it. You're wasting your time. Traffic is very important. And traffic is also a ranking factor when it comes to both Google and Fiverr and all those marketplaces. Now, when there's a lot of traffic coming to your gig, Fiverr sees it as important, just like the way Google. And when this traffic, a higher percentage actually converts into sales, of course, you will get on the front page of Fiverr. So that's what we try to explain to you in module 4, telling you how to get the traffic and ultimately how to get the sales, right? So for every gig that you have chosen to sell. Then on module 5, we went through the Fiverr tips and tricks. Fiverr tips and tricks to help you actually multiply your sales by 3, right? So this is also from our personal experience, right? You can actually we showed you things that, like, how exactly you could make a $5 sale and get paid $50 at the back end of that sale, right? There's a lot of upselling going on. You bring people in with a $5 product, right? And after that, you know, when you are done with job and they're happy, you tell them that there's something else that needs to be done, right? When they, you know, like, it's called upselling, right? You have products that you can upsell. Let's say you do a website for somebody. After the website, the person is happy. You deliver the website. You now tell the person that there's something called SEO, right? And this is what you need to do, SEO. You give them another price for an SEO. For SEO, of course, you get to the job, you go ahead and do the SEO. And after that, you come back and tell the person that, you know, there are a lot of things to upsell, right? There's a lot of things to upsell. You can actually take money for management and tell the person that you will maintain the site, you pay you a monthly fee of so and so amount. That's what I do on Fiverr, right? You build a website for somebody, then you negotiate management fee, and the person pays you monthly, and you're happy. That's like a salary, right? And this is a job that you did one. But someone that doesn't know these things will actually go on Fiverr, make a sale, it's collected $500 for a website, and that's it. You go home, right? Where you can actually make more from it. So that's basically how, what it means to actually multiply your sales by three. Right, and this is very doable. This is things that we have done. You know, we also show you how to go out and steal your competitors' paying customers from them. Right, there's a strategy to actually identify your competitors' customers. Right, the ones that are actually paying them and giving them reviews. You identify them and try to reach out to them and bring them, convert them to become your customers. Right, it's allowed, and it takes skill to do that, and you can also do that. Now, post sales information. In this module, you get to learn how to do most of the things that that should be done when you start getting sales on the Power Platform. These things include canceling orders. You know, we showed you how to cancel orders, how to extend delivery time, sales prices, and asking for customers to review without getting flagged. Right? There's a way to ask for review. Now, Fiverr, you're not supposed to ask for reviews from customers, but you can actually do this without getting flagged with the method that we have shown you in this course. Now, we have included a lot of good stuff, believe me, a lot of good stuff. Canceling orders, that's a lot of things that people don't tell you. Extending your delivery time, how to do that, you know, sale pricing. So we went into our Fiverr account, we got a job, we used the job as an example to show you how these things are done, right? So this course is very, very super practical. That's the point I'm trying to make. This course is super practical. So getting paid. We also now went on to show you how to get paid on Fiverr. You know, that's something that a lot of persons have issues with. Now, when I started online, I had the same issue,
right? Yeah, you make money from somewhere, withdrawing the money becomes a challenge, right? On Fiverr allows you to use PayPal, Payoneer, and your direct bank account for some countries to actually withdraw your earnings on Fiverr, right? So we showed you how to do this thing, how to get these things done, either with PayPal or Payoneer, and how to set up your account and connect your account to connect your Fiverr account to these platforms, so you can move your money directly from Fiverr to this platform seamlessly, guys. Okay, so that said, module 8 is what we wrapped up with bonuses, right? So what we did is that we gave a lot of bonuses in this module 8, you know, and also provided you a way to market this course and get money, right? So what you need to do is just market our course. You sell it to your promote it to your friends and family, right? And once they buy the course, you get a commission, right? We set up an affiliate store for you, so you get a course and you also make money promoting it to your friends, right? That's beautiful, right? So we also have a student private Facebook group which we have created, right? So once you sign up for this course, you get you to join this private Facebook group, right, where we mentor and teach and, you know, like interact with you in real time. So these are what some of our students are saying, right? This is somebody that made $500. So what next? Sacred Jesus, tell you to all yours, blah, blah, blah. So this guy just made $500 on one single sale, right? This person today video editing. Okay, this was when I was in India, in Benin. I taught the class and Prosper was, you know, a lot of guys were, you know, amazed. That was in last year in Benin. Then Sam, must commend you for your wonderful teaching of yours today. You know, this was, I think it was still in Benin or one of my seminars. I'm not sure which one it was. You know, so a lot of students have been making a killing. Look at this one. This was pretty recent, I believe. Yeah, this was pretty recent. 12:54 a.m. today. I can't remember. This was pretty recent. So if you look at this, you see that this is the background of my WhatsApp, right? I have my picture in the WhatsApp. So this is for my WhatsApp. This person just sent me a message. You know, you see this. You've not interacted before. Morning, boss. I just want to thank you for your video on Fiverr gig promotion. I watched the video, I applied what you said, and that has got me a $100 job, which I'm working on right now. Thanks a lot. May God continue to enlighten you as you share with us. God bless you, sir. So these are real testimonials from real students, right? This one, I just got my first order without even sending buyer's request. Thank you, Gerald. You are so welcome, my dear. More blessings, right? So these are students just like you, and they are making a killing. Now this is my dashboard of money I've made on Fiverr. This is me also, right? So I'm not telling you something that I've not tried. A lot of you who knows me, people have called me Fiverr preacher in the past, right? And I think I'm one, because that's where I recorded my most significant success online, you know, after a while. So what's holding you back? It's on sale for just this cost just $50 only. That's what it costs, $50 only. So what you need to do is just come here and click on get started. Click on get started. It will take you to this interface where you actually sign up, right? So to bring you to this interface, right, all you need to do is click on continue, right? Click on continue and fill in select your country, your name, your email address, your phone number. If you have a coupon, right, you put it right here. Then you proceed to make payment. After you've made payment, it will redirect you to a page where you actually create your account and all, right? If you have any issues, my phone number is you can just leave a comment in the comment section, or just reach me anywhere, social media, Instagram, whatever it is that you can reach me, or even my email address. You know, it's always in the description of this video below. So just reach out to me and let's help you out with whatever it is that your issue is, right? And a lot of people actually bought and they had issues signing up with the account. They contacted me, and what I did was I set up the account for them and sent them the login details. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to log into my account right here. Hold on. Okay, so I'm just gonna log into my account. Nope, this is for registering. I need to log in. login. I hope I remember what my password is. Okay. Okay. Sorry, oh yeah, this is it. Wrong. You don't know my password. Oh damn. Okay, so okay, this is a student of mine. This is a student of mine. Like, I had to create an account for him. So let me use his account for. Okay, yeah, this is it. So these are all the modules. You know, this is a student who has already purchased this course, signed up for this course rather. So this is it. So we come to module one. It's the startup, right? So here is the video for module one. You basically, just go through the video. And
what's, you know, up, guys?
So module two. We have videos selling website traffic, selling YouTube views, comments, like. These are simple things that you can actually sell on Fiverr.com and make good money, right? So selling Facebook pages, page likes, selling Instagram content, reselling SEO services, selling article blog posts, selling AI proofreading, AI translation, selling videos, not what you think. You know, these are things, when you go through them, you actually get to understand them. The module three. Creating a gig image, creating a gig video, creating your gig on Fiverr, creating your first, getting your first 5-star review, right? So those of you asking me how to get reviews, you know, we have covered that in this course, guys. So module four takes you through creating a gig image, using Quora Pro's Medium, ranking your gig on Fiverr, using Fiverr bias request section. You know, how to use bias requests effectively. And tips and tricks, how to get ask customers for review the right way, how to make times three of your sales per sale on Fiverr, you know, how to steal your competitors' customers, which I already explained that there's a way to do it. So this is a video that covers that, and how to get your first 100 Fiverr gig favorite. You know, gig favorite is something else that people actually neglect. Nobody talks about it, but it's actually very important. You know, when it comes to ranking factors for Fiverr SEO, right? When Fiverr wants to rank your gig. Gig favorite is very important. Nobody seems to talk about it. I've not seen a lot of videos on it on YouTube and everything. And we've covered it in this course, guys. It's very simple and it's very easy to do. It's like the easiest thing for you to do. Well, you can basically do it yourself, right? That's the point I'm trying to make. Then post sales tutorials, how to deliver your orders right away, how to cancel orders, how to extend delivery time and gig prices, blah, blah, blah. Getting paid on Fiverr. Now, understanding how and when Fiverr pays and everything. These are things that we have actually covered in this course. Then wrap up and bonuses, you know, partner with us. This is the affiliate thing I talked about. You know, you can make 50% of all your course sales. So anybody that buys from your marketing effort will give you 50% of whatever that person pays, you know, from everything. So you can actually start promoting this course to your friends and family, and once they buy, you get 50% of whatever it is that they have paid for this course. So that said, guys, this is the Complete Fiverr course. So to get this course, what you need to do is head over to thecompletefiverrcourse.com. thecompletefiverrcourse.com. This is it right here. Completefiverrcourse.com. Then you hit get started, right? Hit get started, and you know, jump right into it. Right now we are doing a 50% discount. 50% off right now. So the cost is $50 as opposed to $100 that we originally were selling it. So it's just $50 right now. So but this discount won't last forever, so it's better that you jump right into it right now and win. This is January, guys. So it matters what you do in January if you really want to win in 2020. And this is one of the ways that you can actually start winning immediately, guys. So jump right into it right now and win, guys. So that said, in the description of this video, you find the link. You find this link right there, the Complete Fiverr course. Just click on the link, it will bring you to this page, right? And what you need to do is just click on get started and grab this course right now. Grab this course right now, guys. That is how to win. You know, we also have a creating how to create your gig on Fiverr, which you have seen. You know, is Fiverr worth it? Of course, it's worth it. You know, and almost all the questions that a lot of persons, the question that you might have, people have asked me that question over the years, and I have tried to answer those questions in this video, right? In this course, right? So, guys, this is an opportunity for you to take the bull by the horn and win, right? So, it matters what you do in the beginning of the year if you want to finish strong, right? So guys, that said, I want to thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you will do the right thing and go to this course right now and win. Until I see you in my next video, guys, keep winning. I love you. Peace out.